I'm really impressed by the strength of the community's nominations for the awards. There's a lot of different age groups. There are a lot of people that do a lot of work for nothing. People that care about the environment and give up their free time. I'm really looking forward to the awards evening. I think it's going to bring all the people of the community together that have nominated people that have worked in a committed way, day in, day out, to, in most cases, give to all the people and support the borough.